of my colors for you. Take my love, I'll never ask for too much. Just all that you are and everything that you do. To look very much further, I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I won't hold it back again. This passion inside can't run from myself. There's no
before you and tell you that I have betrayed your trust. I want all of you to know that today I pled guilty to 2 counts of making false statements to federal agents. Making these false statements to federal agents was an incredibly stupid thing for me to do, and I am responsible fully for my actions. I have no one to blame but myself for what I have done. To you, my fans, including my young supporters, I want you to know that I have been dishonest. And you have the right to be angry with me. I have let them down, I have let my country down, and I have let myself down. I recognize that by saying that I'm deeply sorry, it might not be enough and sufficient to address the pain and the hurt that I've caused you. Therefore, I want to ask for your forgiveness for my actions, and I hope you can find it in your heart to forgive me.
Marion Jones said she was disappointed in her 6-month prison sentence, but not angry.
I respect the judge's orders, and I truly hope that people will learn from my mistakes.
Jones has only admitted lying, and now, as her lawyer put it, with her career and medals and achievements and riches gone as though they'd never existed, she heads to prison in March for 6 months.